some kind of right about that, right?
I suspected I had done so for a while, but there was still work to be done.
I ain't judging my men to the bandit camp.
Tunnels. Had to shut them down a while back because of some sort of viral infection. I'm sure it's fine though. Just don't, you know, inhale. Tunnels would have housed a high-speed shuttle system if we hadn't stopped construction. That said, the tunnel leads to... This section of the station suffered some sort of infection a couple of months back. Got locked off from the rest of Helios. The workers may have gone a little, cannibalish. See, you bet the infected. The other workers call them boils, whatever. Angry bastards, really dig eating people. Keep your distance.
Get up, buddy! Hold that bad guy!
Area. It's not done yet. The central complex is occupied by a doll, but it's the only open route to the eye. I'll mark the entrance for you on your map. I'm turning on some worker bots to help you out. Follow the worker bots. They'll lead you out of the hall.
Hasn't rigged it to blow the entire station if you try to disarm it.
She did? Yeah, of course she did. Damn it, how did I not see that?
Good thing you got a tech whiz on your side, sugar. I'll help you get that laser down.
No
muss, no fuss, no explosions.
Thanks, Fox. I appreciate it. I'll send you the blueprints now.
You got a plan. Roland and Lilith, head to the station's reactor. Jack, I need you and your Vault Hunters at the Eye of Helios itself. Once everyone's in place, we should be able to shut the laser down and save the moon.
God, you're hot when you're technical.
Yes, she is.
Down, Tina.
Lots of doll troops in central maintenance. You're gonna have to fight your way through.
Oh!
Tunnel leads right to the laser. Keep going. Push through those Legion defenses. You're almost out of here. Detonate the charges now.
Warning, entering vacuum.
Are you okay? You all right?
I'm good. What now?
We need to get to the laser some other way. Okay, what about this? If we set up a chain reaction in the plasma conduits, it'll blow a hole in the station and you can climb through to reach the laser. You'll have to destroy the plasma regulators. Find them and break them.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Did I hear you right? Blow a hole in the station? What are you...
Yeah, that sounds crazy irresponsible, huh? You should probably fire me. Oh, wait! Some explosive decompression. Try not to get sucked out into space. That's one down. Kill the other one and I can blow some stuff up. Safe distance, signal me and I'll blow open a path to the laser.
Hyperion, psychopath!
Awesome! Let's do this! And a one, and a two, and a... Wait for it... Skadoosh! Pretty fun to mess stuff up with reckless abandon, gotta say. The path's clear now. Get to the laser. There's the exit. Keep going.
Make your way to the command center, Sugar. You might be able to shut the laser down from there.
Hey, I need to test the loaders, so I've just got a few hiding around as maintenance bots. Ignore them. Just uploaded the gun program to the hidden loaders. Feel free to activate it to test it out.
Hyperion psychopath!
Before Dahl took over. Go ahead and power up that fast travel and I'll let you in.
Fast travel's up. Come on in, Jack.
Righto, on my way.
What's up? Follow me, we got a world to save. Dark in here. I could fix that. There she is.
That thing is gonna destroy the moon with powering it.
Oh, it's just, you know, stuff, usual, fit, normal. You know, just let it shut it down. Let's shut it down. Okay, inside the laser is a core reactor that makes it all work. Log on to the control systems and try to shut it down remotely.
Remote shutdown failed. Systems lockout.
Zarpadon locked you out? Sounds like you'll need to shut it down the old-fashioned way. With your hands.
Oh, for... she's right. Get over here. You gotta get down to the laser core and shut her down manually. Good luck.